which is a semi. What's the name of them? Oshos. Don't forget, 710 to 14, I've been having a magic camp, teaching you guys the basics of magic. Right? A lot of people, 很多人, all I learned is just their kids, some even teenagers, they come to me, they ask me, wow, how did you do that? What is the moment out? Well, my only answer to them is, you need to have a very strong foundation in magic, and you can do what I do. So, in this 5 days magic camp, I'm teaching you whatever that I know. Alright? So, let's get started. Let me show you a little bit of what I need to teach you. Just a little bit. Of course, I have plenty more to show you guys. Well, let's see what we have here. We have a sea one. So, see how now? Scrolling the chair. So, this is it. Turn around. So, that is it. So, you chair. So, you can see it. So, imagine there's a term called penetration. Gosh, don't blink, listen. Just like that, over here. It's very really just like so. And you're still one piece. Okay, what else I'm going to show you? I'm going to show you guys this magic, and I'm going to teach you on magic card itself. A coin and a soap. Cover the coins inside the silk, just like so. Here, just bring them up, just close. Now, the coin should disappear. So, where does the coin go? Just cover it, you just give a snap. EB. Just as a again, one more time. Place the coin right there. See how now? From here. One more time. Wow. It's a panda. Alright. So. Okay, right over here we have two bills. Have you ever heard of static electricity? Ting Bian. Bill. Maybe on the body, maybe on the table. That's a static.
Stop.